saw a friend that I once knew at a funeral. He took the time out to be seen. His eyes kept glancing to the hour hand on the gold watch that he'd been given by a magazine.